A martyr for our days, a good and meek man murdered as though he were a criminal, a blessed to whom we can turn in prayer to ask for fraternity and peace, and also the courage to speak the truth that killing in the name of God is satanic. Those were the words of Pope Francis during a Mass offered for the soul of Père Jacques Hamel, the French priest barbarously murdered on July 26th as he celebrated Mass in his parish in the Diocese of Rouen. In the chapel of the Casa Santa Marta, during his usual morning Mass, Pope Francis welcomed a group of pilgrims from Normandy, expressing his closeness to them and to all those affected by the murder of Father Hamel. Jesus, the Pope said, is the first martyr, a mystery that unfolds in the history of Christian martyrs from the very beginning. This history is repeated even today, the Pope said. Today there are more martyrs than there were in the first ages of the Church. Today there are Christians who are murdered, tortured, imprisoned, who have had their throats cut, all because they would not deny Jesus Christ. In this history, Pope Francis said, we come to our own Father Jacques. He took his place in this chain of martyrs. The Christians who suffer today for not denying Jesus Christ, whether in prison or with death or torments, make us see precisely the cruelty of this persecution. The Pope did not hesitate to say that this cruelty, which demands apostasy, is satanic. How pleasant it would be, he said, if all religious confessions could together say, to kill in the name of God is satanic.
Che tutte le confessioni religiose dicessero uccidere in nome di Dio è satanico.